So this is just gonna be a quick or fast video. for my channel intro. Basically, I'm gonna tell you what to expect. And yeah. So I'm just going to be driving around explaining some stuff, and then if people start hopping on and having questions, we'll do that too. Okay, we're using a PD pen, and I'm just going to hop on the vehicle and start explaining what you should expect. So usually I'll be posting either GTA stuff or Rainbow Six Siege. Other than that, it's we might do Fortnite here and there. And also try to buy me on the highway. Yeah, if there's a game you'd like me to stream, you know, just you can always comment. I shout out follows, and yesterday actually followed, and yesterday I would have been followed. Shout out to them. And yeah. Another thing I'm gonna try getting into is I do run a roleplay community. And this is probably gonna be going on that roleplay community's YouTube channel. And so there's that. But if you're interested in joining, there's a link in my channel and to the website. Just join the Discord. We're having problems with the application. You can try filling it out, but if it's not, there's a 50-50 chance we're not going to get it. Yeah, also, if you know anybody that's interested in a GTA 5 roleplay community on PC, you know, using 5M and stuff like that, you can message me on Instagram or on Xbox. Instagram is also on my channel. So most questions that people get asked are why I start YouTubing and why I start streaming. I'm just doing it for the fun of it. Because I started messing around with Mixer the other day. And then I decided this is something I might want to get into. Yeah. Oh my gosh. So yeah, like I was saying, this is just going to be going on YouTube, and But my father will be here as well. I will get a link to the YouTube channel in my channel description for Mixer soon. You don't need a flashlight in my eyes. I don't see any Meriwether patrol yet. A little bit about me. I play GTA. I did have a YouTube channel, James Trent Productions. I think that's still up too. Our website's down, our Facebook's down, we still got our email, but that's when I decided to first get into YouTube, and that was that. It wasn't a fun experience. The constant uploading, the constant everything. I didn't really see myself going anywhere in that point of view. So then that's when I decided to start streaming games. Best I started streaming games, and yeah, and I just want to thank Microsoft for putting Mixer into their Xbox console. Not where else I probably wouldn't be doing this right now. Also, another thing about me, my favorite number is 32. All my police cruisers that I make drive offline in director mode, they'll all have 32 on them. This is just intro to my channel, and if you guys have any questions or anything, just, you know, you can comment in the comments. If you want to get in with me and play some games, my gamer tag is literally the name of my streaming channel. I am not a team member, though, just FYI. That's why when I stream Rainbow, it says Rainbow Not So Keen. So, yeah. I know the actual side is right there.
I can't use it for the war.
So another thing, when I start streams, there will be like that little astronaut person sitting in the couch for about 5 minutes. So give you guys time to get me set up. I mean, what type of officer never wanted to be on top of the bridge? Fall off, that's why we have God mode on. Alright, well, that So basically, this is what it will look like during a return beginning stream. I will during the beginning of the stream, I will do this. So that's how you know when the stream is starting, when you're on my channel and you see that. And about 5 minutes later after I set that, I will start streaming. I do the GTA Online. I'll do some other director mode stuff and roleplay stuff within my community. Gotta get them trained first. Yeah. All right, so let's get back up here to our car, which is up there on the highway. So let's do this. Let's use the armor cruiser. I mean, I know it's not that legit, but I need a cruiser. Anyways, yeah, that's basically the gist of my channel. I can find a way out of here, actually. Alright, so that's basically the intro to my channel. So until next time, see ya.